2010 Trojan fall sports are underway, and the soccer team has set the tone for the fall sports season following a 6-1 thrashing of the Wofford Terriers at the Trojan Soccer Complex.
We've improved off of our Mercer result in that we improved getting pressure on the ball and keeping the ball, which I was happy with. I will say in the second half, though, we had a little bit more of a challenge because Wofford changed it up a little bit and did a good job of raising their restraining line and caused us a bit of problems. But I think, you know, building off of that, we've got some fitness that we can continue to implement, and I think if we work on that, we've got a good potential.
The Trojans controlled the game from the very beginning, scoring early on in the 21st minute, and dominated the Terriers throughout the rest of the game, not only on the scoreboard, but also with shots on goal, outshooting Wofford 24-5.
I think we're taking our opportunities, which is great. We didn't do that in our first match exhibition against Mercer, so I was happy to see that.
Many eyes were on what the seniors were going to do this season to help out the newcomers to the team. However, it was freshman Maddie Teakin who stole the spotlight and kicked off her collegiate career scoring a hat trick.
I'm tired. The third one, it was our goalie. Huge cross. I was like, I don't even know that this is going to go all the way. She got an assist.
I was happy for her. I mean, she was in the right place at the right time, which is always good. Again, I think with the way Wofford played, it played to her advantage to a degree as well because she was able to get in behind them. But it worked out okay.
The soccer team has a week off to rest and prepare for their next matchup when Southeast Louisiana comes to town. Taylor Berg, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.